We're adding a new weekly league, where you can compete with other survivors every weekend. The league will be held for 2 hours every weekend before the Ace League opens. Paid in the league, your tier score must be over 2,000. This means you must have reached Gold 5 in any mode, regardless of TPP or FPP or solo or squad. The league will be held in TPP squad mode. The applicable Battle Royale maps will change every day. Akinta and Lagna will be available on Saturday, while Troy and Erangel will be available on Sunday. The league-exclusive balance will be the same as in the Ace League, and only survivors will participate in the game. In Weekly League, you can earn doubled tier score. You will also be awarded prestige coins, chicken medals, and BP based on your rank. There's no limit to the number of times you can join the league, and the reward may be duplicated, even if you join multiple games. The second customization of the UMP45, Laser Foregrip, will be added. When equipped, the exclusive Laser Foregrip will be placed in the muzzle slot and cannot be replaced. It increases vertical recoil control as well as deviation control for hipfire and shoulder mode. However, it also decreases the ADS speed. Equip the Laser Foregrip now and overwhelm the enemies quickly with hipfire or shoulder mode. The second season of Bounty Royale begins. A grenade launcher has been added. You can select it in the foregrip slot when you select accessories in the equipment selection screen of the lobby. If you choose a grenade launcher, you will start with 3 grenades. Please remind that you will get new rounds whenever you are redeployed. A golden flare gun has been added in the season. It will be spawned in buildings. You can call a special care package by launching it. When you unlock the box, you will immediately receive 2,000 data. After we analyzed the first season's data, we decided to adjust the balance for a better gameplay experience as following. The downsizing time of the safe zone in the first phase has been extended from 2 minutes to 3 minutes. Normal care packages will now spawn in the latter half of the second phase, instead of the third phase.
Take advantage of care packages to overcome the second phase. The cost of MG5, M249, and MP155 will be decreased from 24 points to 22 points. The tier score deducted by each tier to join Bounty Royale has been adjusted. For Pro Tier, the score has been increased from 600 to 800 data. For Legend Tier, the score has been increased from 800 to 1000 data.
The renewed Arena Kaboom mode is back. The damage of the Red Zone launcher has been decreased. You can find it in the care package at the center of the map. Some destructible terrain will be added around the map. You can destroy it with a single round of grenades. Destroy the terrain and let your enemies fall down. Some indestructible terrain will be arranged around the starting point to make it easier to maneuver. You can now earn more rewards after playing Arena Kaboom mode. From now on, the first team to win 3 rounds will be the overall winner of the Deadrock RDM. Hold back any winning opponents in order to secure victory with strategies. The sound features will be improved. Footstep sounds within 40 to 50 meters will be slightly improved. Landing sounds can now be heard when jumping in place or landing from a higher place. When a character runs for over 2 seconds and then stops, a halt step sound will be played. You can hear the improved sounds when you hit a target with the following SR guns. If you don't like opening doors automatically, here's new on-off function for you. You can turn on or off the auto door open function under the controls tab in the settings. The 10th season of Battle Royale begins. Your tier will be reset based on your latest tier at the end of the previous season. When you enter the lobby, you will receive a reward with a summary of the previous season. The Bounty Royale tier will also be reset based on the last season's last tier. The reward will be sent to you via mail. Upgraded sound will be added to the legendary guns. You can now hear the special sounds of fire, grip, and reloading for different legendary guns. Please note that these sounds are only for you to hear and will not affect the gameplay of other players. The lead character in the Survivor Pass Volume 21 is Wild Skinner from Mayhem. You can get the character for free by reaching a certain pass level. You can get Wild Skinner's costume set by upgrading to Premium Pass, and many more rewards will be given upon purchasing Premium Plus. When you upgrade it to the Legacy Pass, you can meet the Master Owl set once again. All NC consumed will be refunded once you purchase Premium Pass and achieve certain pass level. Summer is coming to New State. In the renewed lobby, we are waiting for you with fabulous events and rewards. Just come and enjoy the Summer Festival of New State just for our survivors. We've prepared many more updates other than the contents introduced today. Please find details in the patch note. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the new battlegrounds.
Revive me. Revive me.
my mark.